I don't care anything about possessing the final product. I want to create it. I know you're expecting an update on Crown Spoil, but this is not it. I've been making some progress, ran into some little tedious stuff, doing some wiring and finishing up last little touches on the truck. Hopefully at the end of this week I'll have a full video. I just don't want to rush it. I want the thing to be done and good to go. So this week, keep your eyes open, maybe a finished video on the Crown Spoil C10 truck project. So today I'm gonna do something easy. Let's make a little chain bottle opener. Get your creative juices flowing. Pretty easy. Just weld the chain pieces up, cut the end link right down the center right there, give a little bevel on the bottom, pop top. Let's do it.